Welcome everybody to the 8th grade symphonic band's concert. This is our festival concert that we're putting on today. We are so excited for the opportunity to play for you and for you to hear us perform. We'll be playing three pieces today, the first of which is a really interesting march that that was unearthed from our library. I'm very excited to play it and it's really, really fun. This gave our students the opportunity to learn about cut time and playing in a more difficult time signature than they're usually used to. So in addition to playing all of the good march style that they've been used to, they now have to worry about counting twice as fast, which is really exciting. So we hope you enjoy A March on the King's Highway by Pierre Laplante. Song that you'll hear is our more lyrical selection. We usually have one of these at festival just to sort of work on ideas like stagger breathing, intonation, listening around the ensemble, and playing in a more smooth, connected style. This one is Softly Speaks the Night, a new favorite, a more recent composition that we really enjoyed getting to know, and we hope you like it as much as we do. Here is Softly Speaks the Night.
Oh.
final piece that you'll hear the symphonic band play is a really fun one. It's a really fast, upbeat piece written by Sam Hazo, who is a more recent composer, similarly to the last piece. We're playing lots of recent compositions. This one is really cool. It's in 3/4 time, but it has accents in places where accents usually aren't, like on offbeat. So we've been learning how to play lots of accents in strange places, balancing to the melody when we're listening for melodic voices, and playing at a fast tempo. So this piece is called As Winds Dance. We hope you enjoy.